Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. In this episode, we're going to be doing some of the side quests.
Here to work out? Put some muscle on that bony frame of yours?
We're going to start by doing something for this jerk.
Cloud, been waiting for you to show up. Thanks for coming, and welcome to our humble training hall. Jules, head trainer. If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun? Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him, the scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
Now, I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know.
Easy.
So, you up for a round?
Up for all the rounds.
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old terpsichore left out in the sun. You got no idea what you're getting into, little man.
See? All right, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off. Now, let's all see what you've got.
See, and this is why people at the gym are terrible. All right. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, perform more squats than your opponent. In the event of a tie, you lose. Follow the on-screen guide and press the buttons at the right moment to perform squats. The guy will gradually fade from view and you will have to watch Cloud's movements to try. Oh. Okay.
I'll go cry in a mop.
This is gonna get hard. Probably. Ah, it's trainee and kind of required.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
The fact that he fell over on the second one.
I knew you could do it. You've got this, come on. Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it. That's how it's done. Not bad at all.
Okay, ah. I could just wait until he stops.
You've got this, come on. Not bad at all. I knew you could do it. Your form's looking good. Not bad at all. I knew you could do it.
I was hoping to get a 21 or 20th in.
That it?
That's funny. Couldn't do 9 squats in a minute.
Little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein.
Ronnie, you know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud? We're all one big family here at this gym, and now you're part of it.
Great.
If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies.
I think I could, you know, just go out on my own.
If you're ever in the mood for another workout, just talk to Jay or Ronnie.
Alright, well, let's talk to Jay.
You wanna go, do ya? All right then, bring it on!
Amateur. Might as well try all these, see how they are.
You can back out if you're scared.
All right.
That's how it's done. You've done this, come on! I do. Yeah! Feel the burn! That's how it's done. Yeah.
Alright, don't know why I had to deep.
Let me see you sweat. I knew you could do it. Your form's looking good. You've got this, come on. I know
knew you could do it. You got this. Come on. Let's get going. Let me see you sweat.
Not bad at all. Your form's looking good. That's how it's done.
What was that? 35.
No!
He's never in doubt.
36. Dang, clown. You're a squatting machine.
You did it. You really beat me. You gotta be in incredible shape.
It's unfair that you guys are having all the fun. What do you say? May I have the squat?
Alright.
You up for some exercise?
I'm not gonna lie. Pretty worried about this.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Alright. Because this is going to get fast.
You're better than I thought.
You are in the zone.
Come on. Get up. 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 And then. Oh, I have to. Yeah, I would have to start back at the top.
So much training to do.
I lost so much from that.
This close.
Hmm?
I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles.
Poetry in motion. Oh, how much training do you do?
You are in the zone. Oh, damn.
Fuck. Hurry, Cloud. Come on. We gotta regain some ground here. Alright, we're gonna have to make big moves! Damn it! Damn it. I need him to fall, like, right now. And now.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
I can hear your muscles crying out for quiet pain! Poetry in motion!
Yeah. Oh, I can't believe he... Why was it so hard? Why did I do so bad?
You're way too dense.
All right, let's give this another go. All right, again.
You know where to find me for a rematch. I'll never say no to a friendly competition.
It's not gonna be friendly by the end of this.
I hope you're all warmed up.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
I believe in you!
You are in the zone!
Yeagerbr! Show that sissy how it's done!
Poetry in motion!
You're better than I thought! Huh? So much- yeah. Oh man! Huh? Who's gonna win this one?
You
pulled your bell! I believe in you!
You are in the zone!
I can hear your muscles crying out in joy and
poetry in motion.
You're better than I thought.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
So slow and steady. One,
you
two, are in the
one, two. Poetry
in motion.
I believe in you. Yeah, cool. Show that.
Yes, now's my chance.
How much training do you do?
Who'd have thought it'd be this
close? Oh, man. Who's gonna win this one?
I just need him to fall down one more time to guarantee it.
You can do it, Jules. We're rooting for you.
Who'd have thought it'd be this?
You're better than I thought. Yeah, Jules. Show that to
this.
Yes.
I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles
in motion. You're better than I thought.
Fuck yeah.
Not bad.
But not good enough.
I had no idea how strong you really were. You truly are something, aren't you?
I just tired him out on the first
two. Everyone. We can be stronger.
better. Let's hit those weights.
You got it, Jules.
All right, I think I can leave here. Ooh, what's my trophy? The Sultan of Squat. No. Champion's belt. Increases max HP and max and strength. What do I currently have on? Increase strength by 10%. Well, maybe someone else will find a use for it. Alright, now what other missions do we have? The party that never stops. Alright. Right next door, how convenient.
Welcome. Anything in particular you're looking for?
Oh, you must be the merc I've been hearing about. I need you to help me out with my dad. His drunk ass has been at the bar for hours now. Could you bring him back here?
He's probably three sheets in over at Drunkard's.
Just over there.
Three sheets. I don't know what that means, but I like the sound of it.
Wait up, Cloud. Sam caught me up on everything. He said you're gonna go rescue Tifa. And to do that, you're trying to learn all about Wall Market. Bro, I know this town like the back of my hand, so I can answer all of your questions. Now, let's go knock this one out. The bar is this way, Cloud. Drunkards, here we come.
Every time they say Walmart, what's the name of this place? Wall Market. I hear Walmart.
This is the Drunkard's Den, the best place in Wall Market to drink away your problems.
All right, well, I guess let's go.
It's mostly the same folks every night, so... Whoa, you can't just waltz in there uninvited. Listen, there are rules for this kind of... Hey, wait for me!
Immediately walks into the kitchen. How to show you're out of place without it being obvious that you're out of place.
Thank you. I signed with Sheena Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Best way to greet someone.
You? Did you always look so moronic?
Well, right back at you. Yeah, whatever. We're here to take you back to the store.
I'm not going back. Not ever. My life is ruined. It's over. Kill me now.
Come on. There's no need to talk like that, old dude. I'll help you out with whatever you need.
Really? Oh, thank you, son. See, I made this bet with the Materia Merchant. A sure thing, but then I lost.
That's how sure bets work.
So I had no choice but to steal my heart and surrender my precious inspiration.
Your precious who with the what now?
Inspiration. Without it, there's simply no point in me ever going back to the store.
Got it. I mean, I don't got it, but... I just need to get your inspiration back, right? Whatever the hell that is. Leave it to me, old dude.
Hey, aren't you gonna go with your friend?
Apparently. Alright. I was very distracted. What do we need? Is this... Oh no, it doesn't take me where I need to go.
I don't even really know how people use material. Hey, wait for me!
Oh yeah, this guy.
So this is it, huh? I'm here for the precious inspiration you took from the old dude.
Inspiration? Oh, that thing. But I didn't take it. I want it fair and square. It's mine by rights now.
Well, that's true.
But I tell you what. I'll consider giving it back in exchange for a favor.
What you need?
Something only real men can deliver.
Gross.
I need you to go and get me something from the vending machine at the inn. You know what? You know.
No, I don't think I...
Wait, the sauce.
The sauce?
Stop saying the sauce. Anyway, good luck.
Okay. I wish I could see Johnny just off somewhere running in the distance. Where's the inn?
I have the perfect room for the both of you.
Hey, are you really leaving me out here? You need me. You need my knowledge and expertise to unlock the machine's secrets.
I love just leaving Johnny behind everywhere.
That's it. That's the one.
It looks like a regular old vending machine, right?
But wait.
You ready for this? All right. This particular model has secret buttons.
Where?
Well, I can't tell you.
Yeah, it's a secret.
It's a secret. You just need to tap into your knowledge and expertise. Like, grab it and whip it out. And then you'll be able to see everything.
Use assess to find secret buttons. Pips assess 28. Alright. Higher the usage, the luckier you may be.
I don't need to whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
Whoa, look at you, bro. Huh? Is this the sauce? I don't know.
Come on, bro. You know there are more hidden buttons waiting to be pushed.
I mean, hey. If you want to give me free items, I will take them.
Oh, so this is the sauce. Neato.
You're a winner! Have a prize!
Shit, that really scared me. Well, I think
Phoenix
we got
down.
What we needed to get. Let's go back and talk to the guy.
Alright, I don't think either of the items we got, they just look like consumables, so probably not that important. It might actually be better there to have a lower assess, because then you just keep going.
Let's show him what we brought back.
Oh, it's you two.
It's time, bro. The sauce.
Hmm? Okay.
Oh, he took both my things.
I see.
That's not it?
I had higher expectations for you, but I guess you and I aren't so different after all. We both still have a lot to learn.
Yeah, I feel you.
All right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
Shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Ugh. Well, I guess we know where we're headed next. Come on, bro.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going already.
Restaurant up next, huh?
Yeah, I will gladly leave.
Hold on. I think it's coming from over there.
Nope.
Where's the restaurant at? Alright, straight ahead. So, here.
take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you hear about that? I'm surprised. Didn't take you for the type. Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to.
I was
hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply. But I'm not sure what's to blame.
Huh?
Simple question like that. If you're not gonna help me, then why should I help you?
Huh? Oh, come on, man!
I'm just curious. I have some threes that I think I could equip. Or at least a fire three. I could have sworn I did. Huh. Oh wow, that chakra's high. Huh, really? Alright.
Oh, so you are willing to help me solve this puzzle.
Yeah.
I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks.
I'd blame stuff.
I've got the problem is the heat's not high enough.
Oh? Know a little something about fire, do you? Okay then. Let me try turning it on to see if you're right. Well, will you look at that? Works fine. Here, eat up.
Man, this looks great.
I'm glad he's the one that made the suggestion.
I can't.
What a shame. He seemed to be enjoying the meal, so I wanted to ask him what he thought. Maybe next time. Anyway, thanks for your help. Oh, and here's a voucher with my apologies. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs. I need all the drugs right now.
Sounds familiar. I don't like this running around quest.
This yours?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Should have said something sooner. Come on in. What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Ah, loads. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries.
I'm gonna hurl.
Eh, can't very well leave him alone now, can I? Hey, you're not
throw him on the street.
Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured.
Alright. The more help you'll be. I will not be much
you're
help.
You're a lifesaver. Literally. So, let me see. What needs delivery? Here, need you to deliver this to someone. You'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere. But make sure you check his symptoms before giving him meds.
Nah, I'll just... So I have nothing to go off of other than he's sprawled out somewhere? You guys see anyone passed out? Anyone at all? Hey, wait. Are you sprawled out?
Dig a hole and throw me in. I'm already dead.
All right, that'd be easier for me.
Top of the charts, baby. Here you come.
What's that? Oh, that's
if I had to guess, I'd say it's coming from here or there.
If you don't make it out of here alive first.
It was poison, I tell ya. The sick son of a bitch puts poison in his food.
I've got meds. Let me take a look at you.
Anti-emetic. Okay. Cured.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, you saved my life. Here. It's not much, but it's yours.
Oh. Sedative.
I'm grateful for your help, but do you think a guy could get a little privacy?
Should probably head back.
I like that. I would love something, the more you eat, the better it tastes. Sounds great. Oh, look who's better.
And then there was this crazy looking house, right? And it was all like trying to kill him. Then Cloud was all like, bam, bam, boom!
Your friend fought a house. A house?
Oh, hey! Welcome back, bro!
Yeah, I feel like everyone should have been there.
Yeah, now he won't shut up. Anyway, how'd the deliveries go?
I did about as much as I could.
Thanks for the help. Great work. Anyway, I promised to be worth your while. Here, I got something you're definitely gonna like.
What is it?
Well, it belonged to the owner of the clothing store first. Heard from the cook that you boys been running all over town looking for this. Am I
just
right?
Tell me what it is.
Wait, we
is
have?
Is it nudie mags?
What were we doing before all this? Oh, shit! The inspiration!
Does the old man have some porn?
You see, all us Walmart and entrepreneurs go way back. We get together for a game every night, bet all kinds of stuff. This found its way into the pool and eventually into my possession, and now it's yours, because, hey, why the hell not?
Video game logic.
It's a VIP card, highly coveted and extremely rare.
Oh, I just might have to keep this.
Not having it is gonna do you much good, but.
Oh.
Holy mother of... No way! Bro, we gotta get to the honey... I mean drunkards on the double!
Tell the old man I said hi!
Where's... Where was he gonna go? Honey? What? Is that the name of this bar? Oh, honey. The...
It's
with the dancers,
right?
Yeah.
You didn't lose it? My heart is beating so fast, bro. Like it's gonna burst right out of my chest. Hey, old dude, we're back.
Huh? Who are you? You're no son of mine, I think.
Love it.
Special delivery, just for you.
Ho-ho! My inspiration! You've returned to me at long last.
Yo, is that what I think it is?
Oh, you bet it is. And it was hard won. I sew dresses day and night for those ladies until I got what I was after. A Honeybee Inn VIP card.
I don't know why we didn't keep that.
It.
Now make way for the VIP, boys. I don't want to keep my ladies waiting any longer. But first, I should pick up a gift dress.
Lead the way, old dude. We are coming.
All right.
Can't have just one. More you eat.
Oh, it's popcorn. Bean popcorn.
Hey, how's about this?
Well, thanks for bringing him back. Can't imagine what you went through. Here, you earned it.
Hey, you're coming, right, bro?
Oh.
Get ready for a real Walmart education.
I'm done with this. You,
Cloud.
You can do whatever the hell you want.
I get it, bro. You're scared. It's only natural for people to fear the unknown. It's a pity you're not gonna join us, but I swear to you, bro, As an aspiring wall market connoisseur, I'm gonna go in there and get as much inspiration as I can handle. For you, bro.
Gross.
For you. Because Cloud, you are my one true bro. Honeybee in, here I come.
Inspiration, here I come.
Perfect example of how age has absolutely nothing to do with maturity.
Couldn't agree more. Should probably go see Sam again.
Yep. Let's see if he's got any more work for me. Hopefully not a dumb rhythm minigame or an errand quest.
Tell me, what did you see in our little enclave of sand and debauchery? Bet it was an eye-opening experience.
Nothing I haven't seen before. That it for jobs?
Not exactly. I got one more favor to ask. You want to get Tifa out, right?
What's your angle?
Just get your ass to the Coliseum. You'll see.
A dynamite body. That is Tifa. Am I fighting Tifa? I just remembered Tifa can very well put up her own, so that really wouldn't be as bad as it sounds. Alright, I am here. Give me money.
We've been waiting for you, champ.
Give me work. Special match.
Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get up there and give them a show.
I guess that's the right option. Had no idea.
Lovers of bloodshed and mayhem, your favorite champion, Cloud, is back in the ring.
I don't know if I'd be the favorite or if Eric
right
would be
now,
the favorite.
This boy may be hot, hot, hot.
Hot, hot, hot.
But look out, folks, because these dynamite challengers may just blow the champ clean off his throne. I hope you brought shades.
I've forgotten the controls.
Fireworks. Fighters, begin!
This is why you don't play multiple games like that for fighting. Spells. Shira. No, you assholes. Damn it. I'm not gonna use a fucking potion. Now this time, chill, or freeze, whatever he tells you to do. That did no damage. I dodge that. Blizzera.
Get ready.
Come on. Alright. Items. I need this.
Still in it.
Short. As soon as they stop.
Bundle up. Let's finish this.
Come on.
Yeah.
spells. He's not gonna explode, is he? I leveled up. I was hoping I would get a full heal.
All good.
Oh, I'm out of MP. I can't steal it, can I? Oh, I should do one of these. Oh, he's not actually weak to ice. That's shocking. Fuck.
Won't last long.
Is there anything that would heal me? No, nothing that'll heal me and give me a little bit of MP.
Right. Bundle up.
Jeez. Fire looks huge. Whatever ascension is. Maybe it'll finish him. Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, Molotov cocktail.
Was that hot enough for you, fight fans? Did the champ bring the heat? Indeed he did. He proved there's nothing more explosive than the guns he's packing.
That's me. Oh yeah, I forgot I have to physically leave here. All right, Sam.
Nice. How was that? Champ. You were in fine form today.
Here every day.
You earned it.
Not here for the cash. Oh, tell me about Tifa.
Tifa. She's something of a bombshell herself, huh? Girl keeps in shape, and boy does it show.
Hey.
Just making an observation. That's all. Anyway, seems like you're serious about
a
getting the poor girl out of a predicament. I could tell easy enough by the way you fought back there.
Cut to the chase. Well, you helping or not?
Never said I would. Opposite, even. Getting mixed up in other people's business isn't my way. Plus, as you are now, I reckon you could ride to a rescue without anybody's help. And that's the truth.
Changed
since you first rolled into this here town for the better.
Probably not.
At any rate, I've said all I'm gonna say. Your lady friend ought to be done changing by now, am I right? She ain't no Tifa, but she is a firecracker. Keep her waiting too long and she might just blow up in your face.
All right. Did you have like
hey,
other missions now?
Waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
This was okay. Nothing new. Cloud versus wild animals.
Come back anytime you want
to
fight.
Get something for me to fight then. So I guess we're out of side quests, and it's time to see how Aerith and Madam M are doing.
Cloud, finally.
What, Johnny?
Tifa, she's, I don't.
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls, and Tifa's gonna be. I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too.
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Yeah, this is a
just
no.
Want to say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said.
Fine.
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence.
Wow.
Whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself?
No.
Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madam M's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir.
So why am I here now? This doesn't seem to be sticking to the plan. And I don't feel like Cloud would change his plan for Johnny. Hey guys. Remember me? Hey, hi.
You again. Got a letter of approval right here.
You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
All right. I'm heading back, right? Okay, fight him! Whoppa! Alright. Why did we have to come here for this? I guess. No. This is why. Ooh. That's what a million zinni, is that the money here, gets? Oh jeez, a literal red carpet. Wait, cameras exist?
Hey, yeah.
I don't understand the technology really... here.
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Hmm.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh? I thought Aerith was just taking off and running. Alright, so she's back in the party. Oh, it's her regular outfit here. Alright, so you... So you, Aerith, you have a new scepter. When I get another materia for it. Let's see. All right, so she already knows how to revive, prayer, refocus, and magic up. So what else does she need to know? Like, let's see if I... That would be nice to have more at the start of battle. MP up. HP up. What does Aerith need to do? Ah, oh, that would be cool. I hope I can remember to use it. I don't think I've gotten anything else that would be worth equipping, but it doesn't hurt to check. Well, it could if I put something dumb on. Yeah, I could get my strength and attack up, but I don't want to do that. She's moving very well, considering she's just fabulous.
What do we have here? You're quite the pretty little lady.
I can't pull out my sword right now. Yeah, she's moving very well, considering she said she couldn't. Ugh. I hate everything everyone's saying about my sweet little Aerith.
Just see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Don't you wanna save your friend?
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
Alright. Aerith, what are you getting Cloud into?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back.
Sir. Yeah, the one in the back.
Straight through those doors and down the hall.
I was like, this business I've never been in before can't possibly have a stage. Why did Aerith not come in with me? I see if Johnny and that old guy were here.
And here's the man of the hour. Chosen
That's
by
me.
Andrea himself. Our honored guest.
Alright.
This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here. Come on now.
Hey, hold on.
I mean, it's definitely a good idea. Press the buttons in time to the music using the rhythm lines as a guide. Colors and buttons position on the guide panel. I'll show you which buttons to press. Do I need to know the color of these buttons? Because that is not something I know for PlayStation. Watch the button position closely and get ready to press them when the panel and line are right on top of each other. Okay. Red. Oh god. Cloud, you're sass. I can't imagine what this looked like in the original. Seven great, three good. But we
You've
can
got
do
real rhythm,
better.
Mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
We can do better.
Take it away, honey. Perfection.
All right, we're going all perfections. Or something else that's good. I like that they're hexagon hive look and they're all honeybees. It's so hard not to watch what Cloud is doing and to focus on getting these right. Yeah, 10 great. The battles begin. Remake. Cool.
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
All right.
Come on. The show's about to start.
Now, what? How good do I need to do?
My, is that Cloud? Darling, I had no idea.
You just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage. Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Are these lights real? Can everyone see them? It's funny because I'm just looking for the one person that helps at the orphanage. Just like me in here with this guy. Is there a crowd?
Welcome to the Humvee Inn, Cloud. You
you seek my approval, do you? I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
This only makes sense for a game that came out in the 90s. It's a dance off.
Think you can follow my lead?
This constantly changing camera angle. Which one? Right. I'm just imagining Cloud doing this, like, on the spot. Because I'm assuming Cloud's never danced in his life. I think I missed one there. Oh, that was bad. Cloud's a natural. What the hell? I really want to know what happens if you bomb this. Ooh. Yeah. Did I do good enough, Andrea?
Honey, I'm in love.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty.
I'm now, without further ado, already there.
Let us begin.
I was gonna say, is it weird that I'm excited to see how great they make Cloud look? The amount of excitement coming from Eric. Andrea's earrings obtained. Ooh, trophy. What for? Dancing Queen. That's me. Or Cloud. Do I still have to press the buttons and stuff?
True beauty is an expression of the heart. A thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid.
What am I?
That show today blew my mind.
Hey, look at me. I can dance too.
How much did you drink tonight?
Just come over here.
I can't help it. It was amazing.
We can talk.
Wait.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably not.
Oh, here's
Did you see their look of surprise?
Are people talking about me or Cloud?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No.
But you're so pretty.
Oh my god. Pretty. What is this? Snappy dresser. Nice. Why can't this... Why can this not be Cloud's everyday outfit? He even has, like, a... Who's the womanizer? Do you remember me?
Forgive me, miss.
Who is
the way you're staring at me is rather...
About her.
Oh goodness! I'm experiencing an emotional response.
Alright. Anyone else? Can I get a discount in stores?
I never believed it, but love at first sight does exist.
I'm you like a piping hot bun, filled with the finest, most delicious.
You got a discount for me?
Hey there. We're a pharmacy. We stock other stuff too.
Well, I was hoping for discounts and freebies.
Thanks a bunch.
I know who you remind me of. The annoying kid from the Polar Express with a really nasally voice. I'm glad you're both here.
Well, shit. Don't know how, but somehow I managed to do right by you. That fine dress is a gift from yours truly. What can I say? You helped me out. One good turn deserves another, I reckon. Wasn't easy finding something that'd give you a fighting chance against Tifa, though. Something that's tight in all the right places. Lets the other bits out to breathe, you know.
All there is to it.
Wish you were wearing it?
God, no.
That was some performance. Hell, my heart skipped a beat.
Alright, I was expecting to get some shit from Sam, but this was Sam's choice. Everyone's in the towns, in the Dawn's area, is gonna know this is Cloud, right? Especially when I show up with Aerith. Like, I feel like in the day or however long I've been here, I've become something of a local celebrity? Definitely making big waves.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
So, do you guys know it's Cloud? I was girl the whole time.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
Well, thank you for telling me I can... This is real gold. Who? Why is your gold stored in your foyer? That's not where you store gold. Actually, I guess I wouldn't know. Why is all this in your foyer? This guy's so rich. Say something about me. What about me?
That Andrea's girl? That letter did things to me.
Thank you. It's very inappropriate. Very inappropriate, but I like the compliment. You see, it's a disguise. That's how I know it's working. Shouldn't be surprised at all.
Weird, sweet smell. And why do I feel so dizzy?
That's weird.
Come on. Damn it.
Cloud. Hey, can you hear me?
Oh.
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you?
She
oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on.
God, Cloud.
You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I got what I came for.
What?
So... After we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Yep,
right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You,
I wouldn't go that far.
Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
Alright, so what do we got going on?
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
The fuck is this thing?
Like
these on sale. Buy that on sale. These are pretty good. Not quite what I look for, but... Chest. Bottle of turbo ether. Neat.
Now ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
Alright. Oh, I forgot Tifa joined the party. Also, yes, your weapon, I need to set it to auto upgrade. You get a new material. Oh, that's so good. We're gonna be rolling in slots. Alright, what does Tifa know? Healing, lightning, auto cure, and chakra. What else can I teach it? Alright, cure poison. That's cool. Fire. So we have one fire, one ice, two lightning, one wind. I'm sure... whatever fight I'm about to get into, it matters what I pick, so we'll come back to that. Uh, 90 and 12, ooh, that's strong. Should have. I feel like I spent all my money to buying something. Yeah. Oh, it's Corneo's armlet. Great. Yeah, so it's just a titanium bangle that's. Is there anything better I can give you here? Belt. Yeah, that might be good. It's champion belt is probably a pretty good item. Alright. Okay. Alright, that's where I'm going to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying Final Fantasy VII. Next time, we'll go ruin Corneo's audition, I guess. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!